Hello and welcome to PNZ Insight. This is a feature video for Year 10, Grade 10 students. If you are looking for some exam questions for revision purposes, either for your mock exam or for the national examinations coming up, these maths resources will be helpful. In fact, this booklet contains questions from 2010 to 2014, five-year collection of exam questions and answers. The questions are compiled under the topics that you cover in Year 9 and Year 10, Grade 9 and Grade 10, so very useful for revision purposes. One of the unique features of this exam booklet is that it is free, definitely. You can download it and then use it at your own risk. But also, questions are placed under each of the topics covered from Grade 9 to Grade 10. So here is how you can get the copy of the Grade 10 exam questions and answer booklet. There's a link in the description. Click on the link and that will take you to the download page on PNZ Insight Exam Resources website. There you can download this exam booklet. Now, the exam booklet itself is 33 pages and it has all the questions from 2010 to 2014. And at the end of the booklet, as you can see, the answers are also given. That means that you can do your own solutions and then check your answers later on. So an important booklet for both students and teachers. Subscribe to PNZ Insight and stay tuned for more maths resources videos coming out.